It's been such an honor to be the student body president of the greatest high school in the Stroud Mountain area. I'd like to thank my family for always being there, my friends for always being there, the SMS staff for always being there, that police officer near 7-Eleven for always being there, and the class of 2015 for always being there. 4 years ago, I lived a completely different life in Lake Forest, Illinois. I told my homeroom class that I was leaving to go to boarding school in Vermont, and a girl asked, "Vermont, what state is that in?" Before I could answer her foolish question, another kid said, "It's in Canada, you idiot." I went from being the only ski racer in my school to one of many at Stroud Mountain School. In Lake Forest, I was unique because I was a ski racer. At SMS, that's what made me the same. But what I love about SMS is that even though we all share this common interest, we aren't all alike. We've all had different experiences that have led us to take different paths when we leave. We've all accomplished different goals, been to different places, and learned different things. And because of that, we've learned from each other. When we leave SMS, we'll all remember how to balance a rigorous schedule. Eat, sleep, ski, study, Netflix, repeat. Dorm students, you'll probably remember that bedbugs bite in threes. And day students, you might remember that there are two ways to get an unexcused party: being late to class or tailgating Holly on the way to school. I'm assuming that didn't just happen to me. I guess some of us might remember the fundamental theorem of calculus or Newton's second law, but I won't bore you with the details of that. SMS has taught us not what to learn, but how to learn. Not what to think, but how to think. And overall, SMS has been an incredibly unique experience that will stay with us for the rest of our lives. Seniors, each of you have had incredible accomplishments leading up to graduation, and I have no doubt that you will all go on to do great things. The class of 2015 has broken many school records in physical testing, sports achievements, and many of us were accepted into colleges that no SMS student has ever been admitted to before. Basically, what I'm trying to say, if this was a competition, which everything is at SMS, the class of 2015 would win, hands down. We're the biggest class, the first class to take honors, not to mention we lived to see the day that the new building was finally finished. Like I said before, I have no doubt that you will all go on to do amazing things, and I'm so proud to be in a class filled with so many amazing student athletes. Thank you all for an unforgettable 4 years.
Thank you, Michelle.